I knew I wanted to be in a career where you can help people, and that's very broad, but because I've always had good experiences through dentistry, I wanted to help provide good experiences to those in the community.
Back in Victoria, and I worked with a lot of oral health therapists, and I found a real passion for what they do, so I moved across from Victoria and started here. My name's Lauren, and I'm a third year Bachelor of Oral Health student at the University of Adelaide.
I'm Mia, and I'm a third year Bachelor of Oral Health student at the University of Adelaide.
Not many people know what an oral health therapist is. We have a paediatric scope of practice and a hygiene scope of practice. So with our paediatric scope, we focus on identifying dental diseases in children.
And then above 18, we're doing cleaning and preventive work on adults. So we have a lot of focus on gum management and gum disease.
We're so lucky to have the Adelaide Dental Hospital on North Terrace. Lots of dental students and Bachelor of Oral Health students have the opportunity to see patients through the public system. There are also specialty clinics as well. So for example, we get an opportunity in third year to work as part of an orthodontic setting.
So it's a really good experience, especially building that up in clinic, because when we get out into the workforce, we're working in that environment with dentists and specialists, and we need to know when our scope stops and when someone else starts so that we can be aware of when this patient needs to be referred and who's the best person for that.
We also have the beautiful simulation clinic. It's very realistic. The setup is exactly the same as a dental chair, so it really replicates that experience of working on a patient. So by the time we get to second year and we're working on patients, we feel very comfortable.
We've been set up with a lot of contacts through the dental community, so the networking within the dental hospital is really rewarding if you get to know people and throw yourself in there.
We also do a rural placement. It's paediatric focused, and that was really great because we get to see lots of different patients from different socioeconomic statuses and demographics.
The best part of the degree would be the size of our unit. It's 30 students, so it's very close-knit.
Having close-knit groups also means that you get one-on-one tutoring and mentorship with the staff at the uni and also with our mentors. So you develop a relationship with not only your colleagues, but your teachers and your mentors. If you want to help people, be hands-on, and if you're passionate about oral health and the effects that it can have on systemic health, then oral health is definitely a career for you.
You're right at the front line there, building up new skills, meeting new people. I think it's just really rewarding.